talking of bypass, I am talking of bypassing the bypass. And that is exactly what happened. He was so ambitious. He wanted to bring all foreigners down to here in India, from the airport in helicopter to his terrace, from terrace down, operate, up, go. That was his ambition. So I asked Nitu, when are you going to cater to the poor people? You know what he said? Truth comes out in unguarded moment. Mark my sentence. Truth comes out in unguarded moment. You know what he said? Poor people don't get heart attacks. That's it. Poor people don't get heart attack because they work hard. They make a living. They don't overeat. They are not stressed. So why would they get heart attack? Now, this man, this Nitu Manke, who had operated upon Bal Thackeray twice and hence he became a celebrity name, while driving down the Mahim Causeway, died, got a massive heart attack, died. His doctor wife was sitting next to him. She couldn't do anything. In other words, the so-called heart specialist did not know that his own ticker was not working. These are the kind of specialists. Each one knows more and more of less and less, and prescribe more and more medicines to kill you. There is antibiotic, which is anti-life. There is steroids. There is statins. There is chemotherapy. There is antiretroviral. There is vitamins, which are synthetic. What more do you have in allopathy? Nothing. In homeopathy, we have got over 3,000 remedies. In biochemistry, we have 12 remedies matching the 12 solar signs. In Ayurveda, we have got so many herbs. In your kitchen, you have got so many medicinal properties, like, for example, capsicum, onion, garlic, carrot, noni, ginger, green chilies, red chilies. Properties are different. Papaya, banana, apple, sitafal, pineapple, lychee, plums. But no, you will not eat that. Okay. You will not eat that. You will eat papadam, sego, which constipates, brun pao, bread, biscuits. Senior citizens mean biscuit. Doggy biscuit, you give to your dog also, you also eat. Is that the life? Is that the life? I think I have covered enough. Let us, Robin, switch this off. Let us do meditation. Little. Hey, Robin, 1 minute. 1 minute. She's telling you 1 minute. She's concentrating on, focusing on. 1 minute. Let her finish that off. Theek hai, ho gaya? Thank you, dear. So this book, World Without War, contains 66 fascinating articles from eminent people of the world, including your Obama is there. Okay? 40 inspiring poems. 111 NGOs working worldwide to establish holistic vision. Okay? Pen Power, likewise, that is my book. And this book is available today, Nature Cure and Yoga Therapy, if you wish to buy. Okay? Now, I'm going to talk to you on 10 commandments of hell. Read this slide. Just look at us. Everything is backwards. Everything is upside down. Doctors destroy health. Lawyers destroy justice. There is one lawyer here, but he doesn't destroy justice. Universities destroy knowledge. Governments destroy freedom. The major media destroy information. And religions destroy spirituality. Now, through traditional and natural medicine and God's pharmacy like garlic, ginger, neem, onion, tulsi, turmeric, wheatgrass, and other probiotics, you need to take charge of your life. I talk against antibiotics. I am for probiotics. The word itself warns you. Anti, bio means life, anti-life. worse than a kindergarten. Antibiotic is anti-life. Probiotic is pro-life. That which will not destroy life. That which will keep you healthy. Your skin glowing. Anyone having mobiles, please switch them off now, not later on. Okay. Don't worry, don't write it down. Store it here. Understand. Tell me. Hello. I think I'll switch that off at the moment. 1 minute. I'll give you enough time. Listen to me first. See, in Purane Zamane mein, when there was no writing, it was through word of mouth that we learned. And we made so much more progress. Because that time, it was by word of mouth, people heard, saw, observed. And this was closed. Now, you are not listening to the speaker, you are listening to your own thoughts. I am writing it down, your attention is diverted. You are not understanding. You are just hearing, you are not listening. And there is a difference between hearing and listening. Hearing is mechanical, listening is understanding. Okay, I want you to listen. Everything you will get. Okay, it's there in the book also. Right. Now tell me how many systems of medicines are there in our democratic India. We are not talking of America or Western countries here. In America it is only allopathy, 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 allopathy. It's a bogus science. Allopathy is a bogus science. Period. And I will prove what I am saying. In our India, rich India, we have got 7 systems of medicine which are recognized. Which are they? Do you even know them? You don't even know them. Which are they? Tell me, madam. Naturopathy and yoga, Yunani, Siddha, Ayurveda, acupuncture and allopathy. Am I right? Okay. However, even though 7 systems of medicines are recognized, because ours is a democratic country, have you got any choice? No. 80% of the funds allocated for health go to 20% hospitals which are in urban centers, which are costly, technologically oriented, gadget-centered. The doctors have even lost their diagnostic abilities, bedside manners, nothing. Okay? And they give you just medicines, medicines and more medicines. Do you know by last count how many this disease manufacturing company called Modern Medicine or Allopathy has created? Do you know how many? 30,000. Do you have got 30,000 diseases and 30,000 medicines and 30,000 specialists to go to? And must you go to? Can you tell me that at this point in time, or you or anybody for that matter, you have got only one disease in your body? When I take this man, somebody may give him a label schizophrenia. But when he comes to me, I'm not saying he's schizophrenic. What I'm saying is, supposing some doctor gives him a label called schizophrenia, and he comes to me, and I take his case history, I take his body, mind, and the spirit. I look into his profession, he's an advocate, very talented one at that. He's young, he's handsome, but today because of drugs that he has taken, his paunch has grown up. He is putting on weight. And the beautiful women who were looking at him earlier, now they are not looking at him. And that is his problem now. So that is why he has come today, so that I can teach him how to shoot the arrow again. Right. Now supposing he comes to me, he will have at least 50 diseases. And I am not going to send him to 50 different specialists, which is what allopathy does. Okay? I'll tell you a joke on that later. Now, don't go to doctors who, instead of pulse diagnosis, look at your purse diagnosis. They first see how much money you have got, and accordingly, and whether you have got insurance with you, and accordingly they will bill you. I'm not joking. In the old age, all your life savings are lost. Not only yours, not only of the senior citizen, but the entire family's life savings are lost. Person dies and leaves other people in penury.